It's not just about Roman Reigns. It's about Roman Reigns and Bray Wyatt. It's always been about you and I. It started here, so I say we finish it here. Send the biggins back to the swamp, and let's see who makes it out of Laredo tonight.
Looks like we're gonna get that fight.
We don't have a referee. Looks like we're starting out Monday Night Raw with a fight.
Oh yeah, here we go.
And here's Reigns and Bray Wyatt unloading on one another inside the ring. As Roman Reigns said, it started between these two and it can end here tonight.
This is what Roman wanted.
Remember, this isn't a match.
Roman Reigns just wants to beat the hell out of this man. Remember what Bray Wyatt cost him, and then he's been stalking Reigns ever since.
Oh! Take away all the exterior factors. The foundation of this issue is Roman and Bray.
Now Bray Wyatt. Anyone but you, Roman. Anyone but you. That's where it all began.
Again, there's no cover, there's no submission. This isn't sanctioned, this is just a plain old fight.
No. I was wondering how long it was gonna take for Harper and Strowman to get involved. And now the odds. So against Roman Reigns, and there's that huge man, Strowman.
Strowman just picked him up by his
face. Wait a minute.
Here comes the cavalry, Dean Ambrose.
This fight's about to get more chaotic.
The Lunatic Fringe taking out Harper. Strowman knocked off the ring.
Air Lunatic. Strowman's still on his feet.
Yeah, but so's Ambrose.
Ambrose doesn't stop swinging.
Ambrose isn't now.
Ambrose just doesn't go away, does he?
Neither does Strowman.
Look at the what a clubbing blow.
One clubbing blow.
And now
that's
Reigns.
All it took.
Reigns going after the big man.
Making him mad, Roman.
And Strowman with a clubbing blow to Reigns brings him down. Now Ambrose.
Like jumping on a big old bear out there. He just keeps swatting him off.
And
look at this.
Strowman is just tossing.
Strength.
Look at this.
Harper has him tied up.
Yeah, Harper wrapping around like a big old boa.
Got a rear chin on him.
What? Here comes the Apex Predator! The Viper Randy Orton, who was taken out a couple of weeks ago by the Wyatt family when Orton was thinking about joining Reigns and Ambrose!
That's when you think they all fall down, Bray. The Viper strikes back.
Randy Orton sends the Wyatt family scurrying. And the fight continues now. Orton and Harper.
Uh-oh, what you got?
Drop lid on the table. Crushing over an announce table. And now Orton after Strowman.
Huge headbutt by Strowman and Randy.
Guys, there are bodies everywhere. And the fight continues. Strowman turning his attention to the Viper.
This could be bad for Randy.
Randy was looking for a fight. He just found one.
Look at Ambrose from the top.
Whoa!
Strowman still
barely
on his feet.
Moved.
Drop kick still has
still
Strowman
hadn't moved.
Superman punch. Strowman finally driven out of the ring.
But still on his feet.
And Orton and Reigns and Ambrose. Hold serve.
That's how you kick off.
talking about.
It wasn't exactly one-on-one like Roman wanted, but it was sure as hell exciting.
It was still a fight.